Okay, this is Bowman or Topps 2017. I got this of case number three. Case number one was eBay. Case number two, I did personals. Three and four are breaks, and five, we just finished personals. So we've done five cases for people so far, or we will have after tonight. So this is case number three on the thread. This was the first one I lined tonight. Andrew has the Diamondbacks, Alan has the Braves, Michael has the Orioles, Jerry has the Red Sox, Chris S has the Cubs, Brian has the White Sox, Craig has the Reds, David has the Indians, Scott S has the Rockies, Joel has the Tigers, Chad has the Astros, Ken has the Royals, Matt has the Angels, George has the Dodgers, Aaron has the Marlins, Gary B has the Brewers, Ken has the Twins, Jerry has the Mets, Scott S has the Yankees, Aaron has the Athletics, Gary B has the Phillies, Matt has the Pirates, Sergio has the Padres, Andrew has the Giants, Ken has the Mariners, Matt has the Cardinals, Andrew has the Rays, Jeff has the Rangers, Kevin has the Blue Jays, Rocco has the Nationals, Aaron has the MLB Network, and the very tough to hit but still possible Hoosier card of Gene Hackman is going to be random between 30 names if for some reason we get lucky enough to hit one. And that is it. We're doing this on Breakers Boxbusters tonight. I will have on YouTube later. All cards are sent out and they will be shipping tomorrow/Saturday. So you guys will have this stuff on Monday or Tuesday. We, like all Topps cases, have bonus packs with them. Is this exactly 12? Yeah. Mm-hmm. We got 12 bonus packs. We'll do this at the end. The bonus packs are nice. The cards are really nice. I have a feeling they're going to hold some value over time as a Topps insert set. But we will see. Our case yesterday on eBay, it wasn't bad. There was some nice autos in there. It wasn't our best. The last case we did on personals seemed to be pretty good. At least there was three or four boxes in there that were really nice box breaks for people. I did two personal cases. One was bad and one was really good. They were really the opposite. One was just unbelievably boring with six really common autos. And the other one, I hit four or five really nice autos. All right, box number one. A new season is upon us. Heritage will be good too. Heritage is not quite as popular as Topps, but it's a close second for baseball set collectors. It's a real close second. Jose Bautista is going to lead us off. Josh Donaldson, Marco Estrada Gold, I think I had that card earlier tonight, Bob Odenkirk for the Cubs, John Smoltz, and Don Mattingly. The variations are very tough, but when you get them, they're right in the middle of the inserts. So even though I don't flip through the base, they are sent out. You'll get probably seven team sets in a 6 to 7 team sets in a case of each team. Paul Goldschmidt. Nelson Cruz foil. Robinson Cano. We got our first hit cards going to the White Sox coming up. A former White Sox, Chris Sale. All-Star Game for Chris Sale. Nice card for the Cubs to start with. I've been hitting good buybacks all day today. This is a nice one. Silver of Ryan Sandberg. There are plenty of Sandberg collectors, and here's a new one for him. 1990 Topps buyback. David Ortiz, Chris Bryant, 5-tool, David Dahl Gold, Luis Cornell, Colonial, first pitch, Julio Urias, and Clemente. Josh Bell, Tanaka foil for the Yankees. Then and now of Bryce Harper. I really like these inserts. And Buster Posey. And DeStrada, Rediscover Tops. Doesn't this guy work for ESPN now? Yeah. That's 86 Tops. Pirates. Jameson Taillon insert for the Pirates. John Lester foil. Justin Verlander. Another jersey that we just got a little bit ago in a different box. Kyle Schwarber. Second nice card for the Cubs. Adam Jones insert. I remember this card when I was a kid. Draft pick card of Sean Dunston. That's a gold version. Dunston played for the Quad City Cubs. I remember watching him when I was a kid. He batted about 400 while he was there. They had Bowman back then. His Bowman draft would have been worth a ton.
Hashtag 80s Bowmanitis.
Yes. Can't imagine what a Daryl Strawberry or Dwight Gooden's would have been for a while. Ken Griffey Jr. Black parallel for the Royals of Chris Young. Those are numbered to 66. 49 of 66. They're a Hobby and Jumbo exclusive, so you get them a little bit easier than the other parallels that are in retail also. Strasburg, Piven, Severino, and Mark McGwire. Hey, Ken, how you doing? I'm saving the Chris Bryant for the second case. You're all good. Cubs have a nice start, though, in this one. Chris has him in this one, and he didn't hit much in his last Cubs, so I hope he has a good break. Clemente, insert. Cespedes. Rick Porcello, gold. I'm getting a lot of the same parallels as the last case. Joe Mantegna, Hosmer, and Reggie Jackson. I think the first pitch are the most common inserts. Those 87 inserts are tough. There's 100 different. You don't even get a master set in a case. Get about half of them in a case. Ty Cobb, Jake Arrieta, Tyler White Gold, first pitch, and Nolan Arenado insert, and a Mike Trout. I don't know what those inserts are called, the ones where they're like the reprints.
I always just say it's on the bottom.
What is it?
It says Legend or Memorial Day or...
Oh, no, the other one. The ones that are like the rookie reprints. They don't have anything
like
right now.
It's like an advertising card.
Yeah, it's like an ad card. They are actual inserts, though. They're listed in the master set. They have, like, advertising on the back, though. I think... I'm not sure what they're called. Brooks Robinson.
You can look on the checklist.
Corey Kluber, foil. Clayton Kershaw, insert. David Ortiz. Got two Tops Now cards on that. Tops Now. And a third Tops Now. We'll random to figure out who those go to at the end of the break. I liked it when you got about 30 of them and you could give one to each team. That's the way it was last year. Corey Seager insert. Jake Smolinski, foil. Adam Jones, Lauren Sheedy. That's yours, Aaron. Orlando Arcia, and our first autograph is on card. Hunter Renfroe played last year?
Yeah.
I had no idea he got called up. I like that one. This guy's underrated. San Diego's not a bad buy in this. Renfroe autographs are in it. I know they're not probably going to go crazy at the start, but they're nice ones to keep. How you doing, Matt? I did not even know Renfroe got called up last year. I don't keep up on my San Diego Padre news. He's a nice prospect. He's undervalued because he's on the Padres. Poor Tampa Bay and San Diego prospects. They get traded to New York, their value would triple. Box two.
That's kind of weird. There's a few buyback cards that have surfaced that are actually Donruss cards.
I know. I've seen that. They buy some Donruss cards for some reason?
Apparently. They stamp them, too.
Yeah. They're probably one of ones or something. I don't see those high value continuing for that. They might get a few at the start, but unless they're a really good player and they're a one of one, it won't keep up. Never does, unless it's a name people collect. Only way an air card ever keeps its value is if it has some kind of name significance or something. Or it gets enough press, but even the old Billy Ripken air card went down heavy. Carlos Correa, Anthony Rizzo. That was on the front page of the USA Today. Kendry Morales Gold, Lou Ferrigno, Francisco Lindor, and Mike Trout. I think
that's the pinnacle of his career.
Yes, I remember when it was on the front of the USA Today, I was thinking, man, this card's getting press.
Was it hard to get?
Yeah.
You probably had like 20 of them.
I had a few. I did. I remember looking through my stuff, looking for it. Because you didn't, until you knew about it, you weren't going to see it.
Right.
Well, I mean, you could have, but...
Chances are.
You don't scan cards that closely, even though I kind of... So that was towards the tail end when I was a little older and wasn't looking through my cards as closely as when I was a kid. And I was a card nerd. Corey Seager, Carlos Correa, Paul Goldschmidt Gold, William Shatner, Xander, and Hank Aaron.
I don't really think that's fair to call yourself a card.
Wipe
this. They're just lumping us all together at this point. We just know what we like.
You can embrace it. Another Topps Now. Giancarlo Stanton, Jake Arrieta, Joey Votto insert, Freddie Freeman.
I think we're going to have to request some chat. It's not Friday night. Come on, guys. Talk it up.
I'm going to put on music pretty soon. I did put on music on two breaks last week, and neither one's been taken down by YouTube. If that holds up, I'm going to start playing some light music during breaks.
Light music? What do you mean by light music? Like Kenny G?
No.
Okay, good, because I'm going to be out on that.
Not some light rock, some light 80s music. I'll get Freddie back in here if I start playing Duran Duran. Kenta Maeda, Xander Bogaerts, parallel. Nice card for the Boston Red Sox. Black and white parallel of Xander Bogaerts.
I was actually sorting the break from last night, this afternoon, and I was watching the Dan Le Batard show.
Yeah, I don't know him.
And they had Kenny G on, and it was hilarious. They were playing Kenny G in the background while...
Lovitz, Rizzo, Gobbs, and Brett.
Stu Gobbs was answering questions with Kenny G playing in the background. Nothing.
Yeah. You're going to offend Jerry.
Not true. It was hilarious, though.
Nothing's worse than Freddie's German techno, so. Suspedes, DJ LeMayu foil, Felix Hernandez, Miguel Cabrera, nice card for Cincinnati. Got a Joey Votto there for Craig. Thought it was going to say Craig, but I looked just to make sure first.
I've listened to a lot of good Kenny G and elevator rides.
You know, Joey Votto's OPS is like top 15 of all time.
He's socially awkward.
I know he is,
but... You can spit out all the...
Bip, whatever...
Votto stats you want, man.
Bip Roberts. His stats are phenomenal. They really are. He knows how to get walks. He hits home runs. He hits for high average.
He also knows how to crush little kid's dreams and telling him he's going to sign and then ditches on him.
Sounds like my George Brett story.
It was. Very similar. He's just missing a girl on each shoulder.
The chat was locked up until Kenny G came up and it exploded.
I'll get him going. Yes.
Hank Aaron. Jose De Leon. Where's Steve De Leon?
I don't know.
Chris Bryant, Paul Wall, Lucas Giolito, and Jackie Robinson. Was he in it? Remember when he first came up, he had to, like, leave baseball for a couple weeks because he had mental issues or something, or depression or something like that. I remember. I can't remember what it was, to tell you the truth, but.
He didn't make a fan out of me, that's for sure.
He offended Jason in person, I guess. Jose Peraza, Mark Trumbull. It's probably because Jason asked for 15 autographs.
Not 15.
Albert Pujols, Trevor Story. Topps Now, and a Dan Petri 86 Topps Rediscover Topps Bronze. I don't think so. Jason attacks these poor players. That's you should see true. It. He's got a book with like 100 cards in to sign. Mr. Pujols, will you sign 103 autographs for me?
You're out of your element.
Dansby Swanson, Hanley Ramirez, Ryan Zimmerman Gold, John Goodman, Yoan Moncada, and Nolan Ryan. Have we got auto number two?
Hey, I was all right with him not signing for me, but the little kids he said he was going to sign for and then blew him off twice.
Jerry's getting you back for the Kenny G comments.
I hit a soft spot there.
I've never seen Jerry go after somebody.
Jerry's on music tilt.
It's making me laugh. All right, I got to get it together. I got an autograph coming up, I think. Addison Russell, Tommy Pham, Miguel Cabrera, Evan Longoria jersey card. Autographs on golf balls are tough to see. I've seen them. I'm not a big fan of those.
I don't look like a grown man, though. No. That's part of it.
That's true.
If I had more hair, I could pass.
Got a Cardinals buyback of Ray Soff. Jason does look like he's still 13. And he weighs about like he's 13.
That's a little out of control there.
All right, this is auto number two, I hope. Unless I got it and forgot about it. Oh. Hunter Renfro was the first one. Nice prospect for the Padres.
I'm getting owned by Jerry and the chat tonight.
You are. Making me laugh too much. Hank Aaron, Jake Arrieta foil. Addison Russell. MLB of Rick Dempster. We got the auto coming. It's one of the tougher. Well, it's the second toughest autograph. After Freddie Freeman. It's the top salute autograph of a Hall of Famer. Oh, number to five. Sweet. Orlando Cepeda. Wow. Cepeda autographs normally don't go for huge money. I've sold many. But one's number to five might be a little better. That is the San Francisco Giants Legend Auto. Number to five. That's the key part of this card. Andrew. That you, Andrew? Or am I looking off the wrong list? That is Andrew. Five of five. He's a little bunch. No, don't change, Jerry. You're making me have a good time.
It's all right. I deserve it. Usually you're the one that gets on.
It's really.
Every now and then, RK gets a night off.
I feel like it's a good start to the case, too. That's two nice autos. Box three. Had a nice Sandberg parallel in there for the Cubs. Relics have been just so-so, but the autos have been nice. Nice Xander parallel. All right, box three. Jerry, you'll be sleeping in the second case.
Make sure it happens when he pronounces Yoenis Cespedes, Jerry. There's no L.
I went away from the L on the last time. The last time I did it, I go back and forth. Box three, Ichiro, David Dahl, Joachim Soria, Gold, Brett Aldridge, Dustin Pedroia, and Henry Hank Aaron. We got a Rediscover Tops of Tawny Kane. That's actually last year's Tops card. I've never seen a buyback that close to the current. That's a 2015 Tops buyback right there. That's a silver buyback.
Phillip's having a good time.
He's singing Duran Duran, I think. I don't think Jerry ever told us what you teach. I know you teach. Wait, can we guess first? I think Jerry teaches some sort of history in high school. I'm going with history. Some sort of... Carlos Rodon. Corey Dickerson. Eric Hosmer. Conforto insert. And a nice card for the Yankees, Gary Sanchez. English, man.
I was going to go with math after his remedial math comment that one time.
I failed English real bad.
Yes, you did. And you're passing it on now.
I was math heavy in school. Math heavy. Mike Lacrosse, Rediscover Tops. All right. I got two breaks to do. I got to keep opening. Chat went from nothing to completely entertaining real quick.
All thanks to Kenny.
All thanks to Kenny G. Stan the Man Musial. I think Stan actually has some autographs in this. I think they put a few stickers on this card. Nolan Arenado, black and white of Brandon Guyer for the Cleveland Indians. Stephen Colbert, Cal Ripken Jr., and George Brett. Duran Phillip is usually reserved for just Freddie. He likes all the 80s. MTV generation music. I could probably go back to high school and take a few grammar courses. Jackie Robinson. Kevin Kiermaier Gold, Manny Machado, Mace First Pitch, Hank Aaron, and Jackie Robinson. MTV doesn't actually play music anymore, I don't think, do they?
Who knows? Do they still have MTV?
Yeah, it's on there somewhere. I think they just play like reality shows all day. Ivan Rodriguez, Chris Davis foil, Joe Mauer, Frank Thomas insert for the White Sox. You teach too, Ken? What do you teach? Rick Dempsey, Rediscover Tops Gold. When I was in fifth grade, my teacher was a big card collector. We got together and bought like a case of cards and split it. I remember it was awesome. In 24 hours, the Kardashians. It actually pains me a little bit when I see how good the ratings are for the Kardashian show still. That's slightly painful. Alex Reyes, Giancarlo Stanton, Taylon Walker, Deshaunna Barber, Aaron Judge, and Nolan Ryan. What do you teach, Ken? Baseball is a great thing to use when you're a math teacher. It's such a statistical sport. Nice. I'm retired from schoolwork. Noah Syndergaard, Albert Pujols, Buster Posey, and a jersey of Freddie Freeman.
Freddie Freeman has a solid place in your heart.
I do like Freddie Freeman. Addison Russell and a buyback of Paul Noach. Don't remember this guy. Noce. N-O-C-E. Rediscover Tops. Don't remember him. He was a Cub for long, I bet. My sorter, Jerry, who is 21-year-old female in college, and she's a wonderful girl, so I'm not saying anything bad about her, but she watches the Kardashians nonstop. And she talks bad about them, but still watches them nonstop. So I'm trying to figure out what's going on here. Andrew McCutcheon, Noah Syndergaard, Zach Britton, Black Parallel, Chris Lane, Johnny Cueto, and Ken Griffey Jr. She buys cosmetics, though, from Kylie Jenner or whatever. So she had Kylie Jenner's Twitter page up. The girl's 19 years old, and she has almost 20 million Twitter followers. 19 years old. Zach Britton, 6 of 66.
Was it the OJ trial that made that family super rich?
No, they were rich before that.
Were they?
Yeah. Nolan Arenado, Daniel Murphy foil, David Price, Yoannis Cespedes. I still got my third auto, right? I got one pack left and you're up.
Put me in, coach.
I, for some reason, have an incredible urge to go watch the Kardashians in the other room, so.
Don't do it. I'm warning you.
Tori would be pissed at me if she heard me say that on camera. Don't give her this YouTube video. Dansby Swanson, I'd be out of sorter.
Oh, you're done.
Cleveland Indians foil. Matt Kemp. Sean Casey. Miguel. Oh, we got another relic auto, just like Jerry got earlier. Maybe not the same player, but we got another tough auto. I don't know who it is yet.
So far.
Yeah. I hope it's low numbered. God, the last one was out of 5. This one's out of 50. So we got two numbered autos. And the third one. Oh, this is a dual, isn't it? No. Just a single. 22 of 50. For the Cubs, Jorge Soler. Man, there is some better Cub options that I could have got that's in this set. Well, it is what it is. Soler. He's still a world champion. No matter how much time he had to sit on the bench.
Man, you hit some tough stuff. That might be hard for me to win tonight.
Yeah, the Soler could have been a monster there if I would have improved my player selection.
I do get to open the bonus packs, though, so that counts.
That's true. I'll give you the bonus. All right. Jason's going to open the last three. And he'll open the bonus packs. Let's get sleeved. These are base. Clean up here. Those are our tops now, right over there. All right, good luck.
Actually, I think Tori wanted to come sort tomorrow. I'm going to text her now that I think about it. I did say she was a good kid.
She's not going to want to sort after you let everyone know about her Kardashian secret.
I did say she was a good kid in the video before I started, didn't I?
You're done, man.
No, I said she was a good kid.
You are out.
She could be vicious if she's mad.
You, sir, are out. Box number 4. Here we go, box four. It's worth Mendy's, that's for sure. First insert card, we got Jose Altuve. I think this is called Salutes.
Yeah.
Top Salute.
The first insert you get is always a salute.
We got a 5-tool of Aaron Judge for the Yankees. Got a nice negative card of Madison Bumgarner for the Giants.
I've had good names in that set lately.
I got a nice Mets card in the mail today, Jerry, in a trade with Dave Shim. There's the negative of Mad Bum. First pitch of Brett Eldridge for the Cubs. And a 30th anniversary Miguel Sano. Insert of Henry Aaron. And a buyback bronze of Rod Nicholas for the Indians. I got a Heritage High number Noah Syndergaard red ink auto 9510. I'm going to attempt to use it as trade bait.
What'd you get in that?
We got a Heritage High number Noah Syndergaard red ink auto.
Oh, nice.
9510.
You traded that for that? Or
traded
what?
With Shim. Hmm. It's got quad 9.5 subs too, I think.
Those sell pretty good on eBay because I sold mine. I had it for the Giolito and I sold the Trey Turner. I like that product. I just have too much base to open anymore.
I did a little trade with Big Time Shimmy. Inserts in pack number two is top salutes of Stephen Piscotty for the Cardinals, Andrew Benintendi 5-tool for the Red Sox, gold of Johnny Cueto to 2017 for the Giants, Stephen Colbert first pitch. For the Cubs, we got a Sandy Koufax 30th anniversary for the Dodgers, and a George Brett insert card for the Royals. I traded him an Allen and Ginter Ken Griffey Jr. framed autograph. I hope he was happy. It was a nice card. We got a Rod Carew insert for the Angels. It's not numbered, but it's definitely a short print. There's a nice foil card for the Red Sox of Yoan Moncada. Foil rookie. We got a then and now of Joe Mauer for the Twins. 30th anniversary Evan Longoria for the Rays. And a bronze stamp buyback of Bill Swift for the Mariners. a thick card in this one. Top salute of Anthony Rizzo for the Cubs. Foil of Hunter Strickland for the Giants. We got Buster Posey then and now insert for the Giants. And relic card for the Mets, Curtis Granderson. Camo jersey relic card. Thirtieth anniversary insert is Wilson Contreras, and silver stamp buyback is Jeff Sellers for the Red Sox. We're about halfway through, a little over halfway through. Ryan did the first three boxes, had two nice autographs. We had Cepeda, number to five. And he also had a relic auto of Jorge Soler, which was numbered to 50. So you've had a couple tough ones already. That was the first hit card of box four, the Granderson relic. We got Jim Palmer, insert for the Orioles. Foil of Stephen Piscotty for the Cardinals. We got Mike Trout, insert. Then and now for the Angels. We got 30th anniversary buyback, or not buyback, insert of Manny Machado for the Orioles. We got a Topps Now scratch card to add to our pile. Got another thick card coming up. Inserts, we got Jacob DeGrom for the Mets, Jose Altuve foil for the Astros, Eric Hosmer then and now for the Royals. We got an Alex Reyes 30th anniversary insert for the Cardinals, and our hit card coming up. Nice, 13 of 50. Spring training commemorative patch for the Cubs, Chris Bryant. Pretty solid break for the Cubs so far. We had a stamp buyback card in that pack as well. It is silver for the Angels, Urbano Lugo. Stamp buyback card. We got insert a Nolan Ryan for the Rangers. Jameson Taillon Gold for the Pirates to 2017. We got then and now insert of Manny Machado for the Orioles. First pitch of Mace for the Marlins. 30th anniversary insert of Ricky Henderson for the A's. And a Jackie Robinson insert. What's up, Ben? I just saw your payment came through. Thank you very much. Appreciate that. Now it's just the waiting game. 20 days is a long waiting game. 20 business days. We got 3 packs left in box 4. Sounds good, man. I'm starting to collect for the next group. Good timing. We got Anthony Rendon insert for the Nationals. 5 tool of Freddie Freeman for the Braves. Gold to Wilson Ramos to 2017 for the Nationals. First pitch for the Nationals of Deshauna Barber. Anniversary insert of Giancarlo Stanton for the Marlins. And Nolan Ryan insert for the Mets. Will do, man. Will do. Insert card of Yoenis Cespedes for the Mets. We got Adam Lind foil for the Mariners. 5 tool of Manny Machado for the Orioles. MLB Tonight insert. We got a 30th anniversary of Yuli Gurriel for the Astros, and I believe our auto is right behind it. There's a big C for the Cleveland Indians, Tyler Naquin. Tyler's got a nice signature. The Cubs have been pretty good, man. They've been the team so far. There's the auto in box number 4, Tyler Naquin. Cubs have been pretty good so far. Got a Topps Now scratch. Last pack of box 4. Frank Robinson, insert for the Indians. 5 tool of Hunter Pence for the Giants. Justin Upton Gold to 2017. For the Tigers, we got first pitch of Bob Odenkirk. for the Cubs. We got a 30th anniversary insert of Jock Peterson for the Dodgers. And a Don Mattingly insert for the Yankees. How much longer are they on the hook with him? He had a pretty good second half, but his first half was awful last year. Just small inserts on Mattingly so far. Nothing super special. Ouch. Box number 5. Cabrera still produces at a pretty high level, though, for as old as he is. He's just not on the field as much as he once was. Box number 5. Inserts, we got Mookie Betts. For the Red Sox, we got a 5-tool of Trevor Story. For the Rockies, that's a nice vintage stock card there. Vintage stock of Chris Bryant. That is numbered 88 of 99. Very nice parallel card. Chris Bryant, vintage stock, number 88 of 99. We got Chris Lake, first pitch for the White Sox. We got a 30th anniversary insert of Madison Baumgartner for the Giants, and a Ken Griffey Jr. insert for the Mariners. Inserts in the next pack, we got Brandon Phillips, insert for the Reds, 5-tool of Buster Posey for the Giants, gold of Elvis Andrus for the Rangers to 2017, Victoria Justice, first pitch for the Tigers, got a 30th anniversary insert of Steven Strasburg for the Nationals, and an insert of Don Mattingly for the Yankees. Inserts, we got Matt Shoemaker for the Angels, 5-tool of Francisco Lindor for the Indians, Derek Norris gold to 2017 for the White Sox, Joan Jett first pitch for the Cubs, 30th anniversary insert of Aledmys Diaz for the Cardinals, and an insert of Roberto Clemente. Cool, man. Well, thanks for stopping in. I will do my best. I will do my best. Have a good night. Thanks for popping in. We got Kenta Maeda insert for the Dodgers. A foil of the New York Yankees team card. Five tool of Eric Hosmer. That one's for the Royals. We got an on-card auto coming up. Kevin Millar, MLB Network insert. Francisco Lindor, 30th anniversary. For the Indians, and then an on-card auto. For the Angels, Jim Abbott. I started to get really excited when I saw on-card Angels auto. It is not numbered. But it's still a pretty nice looking card. We kind of knew it wasn't going to happen, Matt, when you see the straight line there. Usually, Mike comes in at a slant. I was thinking, though. I was definitely thinking. RK's hit some Trout autos. I haven't hit any in a live break before. Tops now, insert scratch. On to the next one. Got an insert of Johnny Bench for the Reds. Foil Edwin Encarnacion for the Blue Jays. Mad Bum. Then and Now insert for the Giants. We got 30th anniversary insert of Ryan Sandberg for the Cubs. And a stamp buyback of Austin Kearns for the Yankees. Man, this guy was supposed to be so good. Gold stamp buyback for the Yankees. There's an AJ Puck card for sale on the open thread, Aaron. I don't know if you saw that or not. Jesse's looking for a buyer on his AJ Puck Blue Wave. We got Ryan Braun insert for the Brewers. Foil of Nick Noonan for the Padres. Then and Now, David Price. For the Red Sox, we got 30th anniversary insert of Aroldis Chapman. That one goes to the Cubbies. Tops Now scratch card in there as well. Got a thick card in here. Inserts. We got Albert Pujols for the Angels. Foil of Tanner Roark for the Nats. Then and now insert of Carlos Correa. Got a Hunter Pence 30th anniversary insert card for the Giants. And our medallion card is an All-Star Game medallion gold, numbered 3 of 99 for the Toronto Blue Jays. Had a buyback card in there that's a bronze stamped of Jerry Mumphrey for the Astros. We got David Price, insert for the Red Sox, and a black parallel for the Brewers of Keon Broxton. That is number 66 of 6, or 65 of 66. Black parallel. Had a then and now insert of Corey Seager. Judd Apatow, first pitch for the Mets. And 30th anniversary insert, Greg Maddux for the Braves. Mark McGwire insert for the A's. Yes, Ben. We're going to do the other one right afterwards. Honus Wagner insert. Five-tool Dansby Swanson. Got a gold to Matt Moore for the Giants to 2017. First pitch of Leslie Jordan for the Nationals. 30th anniversary insert of Orlando Arcia for the Brewers, and a Reggie Jackson insert for the A's. Last pack of box five. As a thick card. Inserts, we got Barry Larkin for the Reds. We got foil of Justin Verlander for the Tigers. Andrew McCutchen. Then and now. And a relic behind it of Rougned Odor for the Texas Rangers jersey relic card. And our other inserts in that last pack of box five were our Yuli Gurriel 30th anniversary insert and a bronze stamp buyback of Curt Schilling for the Orioles. And box number six, last jumbo box of the case. Then we'll do the silver packs and the recap. And a Sandy Koufax insert for the Dodgers. Five tool of Kyle Seager for the Mariners. We got a black parallel for the Indians of Josh Tomlin. 28 of 66. There's the black, 28 of 66. First pitch for the Diamondbacks of Bethann Metek Sands. 30th anniversary insert is Chris Bryant for the Cubs and a Ken Griffey Jr. insert for the Mariners. I already bagged his up.
His from his boxes?
Yep, that's bagged up. Bryce Harper insert for the Nationals. Carlos Beltran foil for the Rangers. We got Robinson Cano, then and now insert for the Mariners. We got another Robinson Cano right behind it, 30th anniversary. And I believe a medallion. It is. All-Star Game medallion for the Cubs, Anthony Rizzo.
Did you get a vintage stock?
I did. A nice one, too.
I see. I got that card last year and sold it for like $60.
Bronze medallion card. Also had Brian Fisher, bronze stamp buyback for the Yankees in that pack. All right. Ooh, hold on a sec. Passed a couple. We got Buster Posey insert for the Giants and a pink for the Rockies of Daniel Descalzo. That is number 39 of 50. Pink parallel. There it is again. 39 of 50. If it'll focus. Maybe not. We got then and now insert of Steven Strasburg for the Nationals. Jeremy Piven first pitch. For the Cubs, we got Carlos Gonzalez. 30th anniversary insert for the Rockies and a Mark McGwire insert card for the Athletics. Tops now, scratch on the back there. Insert card of Jose Peraza for the Reds. Foil of the San Francisco Giants team card. 5-tool of Ian Kinsler for the Tigers. I believe our auto is going to be in this pack. Oops. It is, and I showed it. MLB Network, Mike Lowell. 30th anniversary, Xander Bogaerts for the Red Sox. And our autograph is on card, New York Yankees, Tyler Austin. Tyler Austin, auto in box 6. We have not. I've not seen a wood. I think Ryan said the acetates were tough in the hobby that he opened to, like one every 2.5 cases or so. Insert cards. We got Alex Bregman for the Astros. Got a foil of Adam Wainwright for the Cardinals. Justin Verlander then and now insert. And jersey relic for the Giants, Madison Bumgarner. And a 30th anniversary insert of Barry Larkin. And a bronze stamp buyback of George Brunette. Five more packs left. You got Francisco Lindor, insert for the Indians. 5-tool of Miguel Cabrera for the Tigers. Gold of Henry Owens for the Red Sox to 2017. First pitch of Luis Coronel. Excuse me. It goes to the Diamondbacks. We got 30th anniversary Josh Donaldson insert for the Blue Jays and a Roberto Clemente insert for the Pirates. You got Will Myers insert for the Padres. Got a foil of Jake Lamb for the Diamondbacks. Then and now insert of Bryce Harper for the Nationals. 30th anniversary insert Jake Arrieta for the Cubs. And a silver stamp buyback of Ted Power for the Cincinnati Reds. Todd Frazier insert for the White Sox. 5-tool Corey Seager for the Dodgers. Matt Reynolds gold for the Mets to 2017. Joe Mantegna first pitch for the Cubs. 30th anniversary insert Mike Piazza for the Mets. And an insert of Reggie Jackson. Luke Weaver insert for the Cardinals. 5-tool Mike Trout for the Angels. Mitch Moreland gold 2017 for the Rangers. First pitch of Keegan-Michael Key for the Dodgers. 30th anniversary insert Andrew McCutchen for the Pirates. And Mike Trout insert for the Angels. Last pack of the jumbo case. And then we'll see what's lurking in those silver packs. Brandon Belt insert. For the Giants, we got Steven Souza, foil card for the Rays. Clayton Kershaw, then and now insert for the Dodgers. 30th anniversary insert, Garrett Cole for the Pirates. Also had another Tops Now scratch off in there. Let's do these silver packs. There's 12 of them. Two per jumbo box. See if we can hit somebody something nice. We got a green parallel on the first one. Not a bad start. Get the cards apart. We got Tyler Glass now, rookie card for the Pirates. Jose Altuve for the Astros. Paul Goldschmidt for the Diamondbacks. And green parallel for the Twins, Byron Buxton. Byron's numbered 18 of 50. Excuse me, 150. 18 of 150. Silver pack number two is Hank Aaron for the Braves, Jackie Robinson for the Dodgers, Mike Trout for the Angels, and Ken Griffey Jr. for the Mariners. Boy, that's a pretty awesome group of four names. Aaron, Robinson, Trout, and Griffey. They're very neat, Jacob. They have nice parallels and autograph chances, too. Next pack has Trey Turner for the Nationals, Eric Hosmer for the Royals, David Price for the Red Sox, and Francisco Lindor for the Indians. Got another green. Clayton Kershaw for the Dodgers. Chris Bryant for the Cubs, Byron Buxton for the Twins. The green is Evan Longoria for the Tampa Bay Rays. 70 of 150. Shim hit an auto on one of the packs earlier of David Dahl. Next pack has Trevor Story and David Dahl, both for the Rockies, Kenta Maeda for the Dodgers, and Bo Jackson for the Royals. We got Andrew McCutchen for the Pirates, Chris Sale for the White Sox, Alex Reyes, rookie, for the Cardinals, and Felix Hernandez for the Mariners. What we got left? Three. We got six left. Halfway through the bonus packs here. We got Dansby Swanson, rookie for the Braves, Yu Darvish for the Rangers, Manny Machado for the Orioles, and behind him is Max Scherzer for the Nationals. Next pack, we got Alex Reyes, rookie for the Cardinals, Felix Hernandez for the Mariners, Clayton Kershaw for the Dodgers, and Chris Bryant for the Cubs. Madison Baumgartner for the Giants, Aaron Nola for the Phillies, Andrew McCutchen for the Pirates, and Chris Sale for the White Sox. Joey Votto for the Reds. Yoenis Cespedes for the Mets. Andrew Benintendi, rookie, for the Red Sox. And Miguel Cabrera for the Tigers. Last two. We got a blue parallel this time. Sonny Gray for the A's. Cal Ripken Jr. for the Orioles. Jake Arrieta for the Cubs. And a blue of Nolan Ryan for the Texas Rangers. Number 23 of 99. They're very hard. Very hard to get the autos. Last one. Last silver pack. We'll do the recap next. Ooh, that's gold. This could be our shot at glory. Byron Buxton for the Twins. Nolan Arenado for the Rockies. Aaron Judge, rookie, for the Yankees. And gold. No ink, unfortunately, of Nolan Arenado. That is numbered 50 of 50. And there are gold autographs. All right, let me set up the recap. And we'll do that. Okay, Jerry. Have a good rest of your night. If you guys are taking off, have a good one. We're going to be here for a little bit longer. Alright, let's do the recap. Here's what we got in 2017 Topps Series 1 Break Number 3 Jumbo Case. We'll start with the parallels first. We had negatives of Xander Bogaerts for the Red Sox, Brandon Guyer for the Indians, and Madison Bumgarner for the Giants. We had one vintage stock of Chris Bryant. That was numbered 88 of 99 for the Cubs. Blacks to 66. We had Zach Britton for the Orioles. Keon Broxton for the Brewers. And Josh Tomlin for the Indians. We hit one pink of Daniel Descalzo for the Rockies, numbered 39 of 50. We'll do the medallion slash commemorative patch cards next. We had 2017 spring training commemorative patch cards of Joey Votto for the Reds. Gary Sanchez for the Yankees. And one numbered one, 13 of 50 of Chris Bryant for the Cubs. We had two medallion cards. We had All-Star Game 2016, Anthony Rizzo, bronze for the Cubs. And gold numbered 3 of 99, Edwin Encarnacion for the Blue Jays. And the jersey relics, we had Rougned Odor for the Rangers. Madison Bumgarner for the Giants. Freddie Freeman for the Braves. Evan Longoria for the Rays. Kyle Schwarber for the Cubs. And Curtis Granderson for the Mets. And our autographs. We had a couple on cards and a couple stickers. We had Tyler Naquin for the Indians. On card, Hunter Renfroe for the Padres. On card, Jim Abbott for the Angels. On card, Tyler Austin for the Yankees. We had a top salute auto for the Giants of Orlando Cepeda, numbered 5 of 5. In that corner there, 5 of 5. And we had a relic auto numbered 22 of 50 of Jorge Soler for the Cubs. I'll show the parallels we got in the silver packs. We had a couple nice ones. Start with the greens. The greens were out of 150. We had Evan Longoria for the Rays, 70 of 150. Byron Buxton for the Twins, 18 of 150. One blue of Nolan Ryan for the Rangers, 23 of 99. And one gold, number 50 of 50, Nolan Arenado for the Rockies. Those were the highlight cards. We do have to random the tops now, so I will get Ryan in here to do that. I think the scratch cards have a little bit of value. Got one different one. We got a tops bunt. The rest are tops now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 of them. Ryan will be right in to run the random for that, and we'll jump right into the next case.
Still there. I think it was Tyler Austin.
Oh, that's right. I saw that. I saw you. I heard you get an Arenado gold.
Yeah, I thought it was going to be Aang.
I had a gold non-auto too. Are the autos gold?
I think some of them are.
Vet autos are tough, Archos. They are tough. We did get an auto out of 5, though. It's about as tough as you get, but... All right, let me random these real quick. We'll do the one spot to the bunt, because I think that's tougher and worth more. And 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Spots 2 through 13 get a Topps Now card for all your excitement.
Let me get something to write with and a pen so I can write those down. Here, you know what? I'll just take a picture of it.
Yeah, that's the best thing to do. There's Here's the team list. Here we go. Five out of five is 10. Ten clicks. I got 31 because Aaron had, there's 31 spots actually in the break.
Because of the MLB networks?
Yeah. I'll give everybody equal chance. What is it? 10? 10. 10 clicks. There you go, Jason. The Topps Now card will go to Scott Sergino with the Rockies. And then the other ones will be...
Can you scroll up a little bit?
2 through 13. Yes, sorry. Does that get it for you?
Yeah.
So I'll put a Topps Now card in the packets for the Cubs, Royals, Indians, Red Sox, White Sox, Padres, Rays, Angels, Orioles, Braves, Nationals, and the Astros. Did you get it?
Yep.
Okay. Thanks, guys. Let's move on to the second case. 10 times.